Test, test.
Testing the microphone. Okay. We saving the world. I don't remember what I was doing. Parts is strong. Ooh, a town. Oh, fuck. I suppose there's no point in trying to run from that. Carwin. No, not ghosts. Yet. Always, always punching stuff to death. Is there any other way to play a video game? Right. Okay, I don't have anything left for the weapon shop. I think that any of that is any better anyway. What do we have in here? I think armor's new. Thank you. I don't need sleep. Ooh. I'll keep that in mind. That is true. I mean, you did fall near Tycoon. Hear you and hear you plant. Both really rare. I bet they'd make a good business. What's back here? I don't think I've ever been behind the counter of a shop in a Final Fantasy game before. That's pretty neat. Since the wind's weakened, we can't send our ships. We can't send boats out. We can't get to Warus. This is the end of sea travel. Oh no. Boats aren't going to Warus anymore. It's all because of the weak wind weakening. Okay. I think it fits. Okay. So we're gonna do some exploring. What's up this way? Thank you. Nice one, Galoof. Fucking rocked his world. Claudio. I ain't got work to do tomorrow, so we're gonna live it up a little. Cinnamon Wishcat. She's out for the night at my mother's. Spending the night at grandma's. So we don't have to worry about that. That's the reason why I can be down in the basement. And can play this game tonight. I don't remember if I saved or not, but I'm going. Whiskey is a hard hit. Wow. Yeah, my mom offered, and I was like, yeah, sure. Disappointed in you. Oh, rocks. Rocks? Snails? The fuck is that thing? You love a good punching. I hope neither of you caught up on my Tails video last night. God. I'm sure I'll mix it up some. I am really enjoying Tails. It's a lot of fun. But I was hoping you guys didn't watch it because I got lost in that fucking desert for an hour. I ended right at the little town on the other side of the desert because it took me so fucking long to get through it. It was terrible. Well, I'll explain. So I walked to where the exit was for this place like two or three times. And there was one spot on the one on the opposite, like the exit's over here. Say, like on this side, and there's a place over here that looks visually the same, but you can't go towards. If that makes sense. So there's a gap for you to leave on this side, and there's a gap over here that you can't exit out. I walked to both gaps, I swear, two or three times before I figured out that the exit was one that I could go to. I was pissed. Because I know I tried walking up to it to leave that way, and it wouldn't let me. Or maybe if I'd just gone like a hair farther off screen or some shit. Oh, I was so angry. I was in that desert for a fucking hour. Yeah, I saw. I don't know exactly what that does for me. I'd have much rather not been lost. Farts, how are you missing these guys? It's like the third time Galoof's killed something. Since the stream started. Nice job, buddy. Doing God's work, Galoof. I don't remember, because I did not rewatch the last video. I'm doing something. And I expect the lore to fill me in whenever I get there. Jesus Christ, Barts, calm the fuck down. I mean, that's fair. Ow, those hurt. Oh god, am I poisoned? Oh god, everyone's poisoned. Oh shit. I'll make a habit out of that, guys. Jesus. Couldn't have been. I surely would have noticed flashing on my screen. I'm not that blind, am I? Jeez. stupid plants, I'm assuming. Save point. You know what that means. Oh, yeah, I'm looking for a dad. Oh, God, she's dead. Lena! Hee-hee-hee! We came chasing after the Hear You, but that's some tough game. The Hear You? The Hear You's horn can fetch a pretty good price. And looks like... And look, it's the Princess of Tycoon. She'll make a nice gift to take back to my husband. Stop. Ferris, she fell. Huh? Lena. Crap. I guess I'll just have to take out all four of you. Bring it, bitch. Okay. Ow. Oh God, what is that? I guessed right, and then you told me I was wrong. Yeah. Ow! Kill her harder, Punch Man. First try. Oh, and a whip. Thanks, Ferris. Excuse me. Brawl. I mean, I'ma hold on to it for a little while longer, but... That's not bad. That's not bad, Butts. That's not bad. Bahamut! Hear you. What an awful wound. Here you go. I'll fix you up. It wasn't Bahamut at all. Lena, what do you think you're doing? I'm all right. Stay back. If I can treat it with the Hear You plant. Hurry. Give this to Hear You. Can't believe Lena's fucking dead. Get better heat. That was truly a rash thing to do. I forget what voice I gave him. Thank you. What did I give? What was his voice? It's all right. It's all right. It's all, yeah. I'm going back to my other video. That's just what I'll do. Most people would say it doesn't matter. I say to hell with you. I made him kind of sound kind of New Yorkish. It's alright. Come on, let's go. I'm kind of afraid of heights. Hey, what's so funny? Oh, just get on.
Where are we going?
Giggleass? Hi, how's it going, man? This looks like a place where I'd be going if I could only get there by dragon. Oh, it's the Wind Shrine. Never mind, I've been there. I could go to that town. I went there before and nothing happened. Maybe something will happen now. You guys have anything new to say to me? You came from the ship graveyard. You aren't ghosts, are you? I'm not, no. I mean, I could be. The Hiryu were used in a war 50 years ago. Nearly died out. The one that's alive in Tycoon is the only one left alive. What are you doing? Hey, stop. Wait a minute. The purple flowers that bloom on the North Mountain are poisonous. Well, that would have been nice to know before I ran through a whole patch of them. Thanks, though. What else we got? What do you have to say? It's amazing, but it looks like what my husband was saying was true. Oh, I played the piano in here before. Let's do it again. Barts, you suck. See? Just like I said. Okay. I'm sure that it was exactly that way. I heard that there's some here you plant on the North Mountain surrounded by poisonous plants. Yes. So it's basically just telling me all the things I needed to know to do that dungeon. Are you still bitching about there being no wind? Yeah. Oh, Warus. Yeah, we're going south. Yeah. Okay, never mind. They wanted us to go to Warus. Maybe. Let's try that. No. Hey, what the? Hi. Jesus, Barts, calm down. You're just weak against everything, aren't you? Hmm. Yeah, I'm certainly no stranger. We'll have a look around. Yeah, that thing didn't even fight back, and I was actually kind of scared of it. That looks like the place. Have I been in here before? Bogo's footprints. Could he have chased after us into the cave? Yeah, we've been here before. My bird's gone. My bird. Oh well, let's go back to that town then. Warris. To the north is Warris Tower. That's where all the town's water comes from. King Warris is great. He's using the power of the water crystal for the good of us all. Good for him. Crystal is in Warris Tower. Okay. Probably should have bought item armor before items, but whatever. Yeah, and it's probably never gonna change. Yeah, I'll find equipment and such. Can it go on anyone? I didn't even check. Back row, okay. He can't use it. And she can't use it. Monks? Knight, monk, thief, white mage, black mage, blue mage. Oh, yeah, you can't equip it on anyone, any of the part. Okay, never mind. Yeah, you right. That's my dumb. Okay. Monsters won't come near it. Get him. Assumed it was just gonna be black. But, you know. Game is mixing up mechanics on me. Which is fine. I'm glad they're keeping stuff fresh. There's a rumor that a treasure sleeps in the basement of this castle. Thanks for letting me know. Gonna make sure you don't have that for very much longer. No. Jerk. Maybe later, friends. People down in the dungeons are trash. The people down in the dungeon are trash. Monsters. Oh, God. Nope, fuck off. Stop it. Run faster! No! Fuck! Don't go down there. Legends say that the ice Esper Shiva was sealed in this somewhere in this castle long ago. There's some money. Mind if I do? Oh! Oh! Tents and Phoenix Downs. How can I continue research on crystals with only these books? I don't know, buddy. It sounds like a personal problem. I'd be able to make some progress if only I could see the books at the ancient library far to the west. Once again, sounds a whole lot like not my problem. Does in revive in this one? Suppose I'll go waste some money and find out. I haven't been introduced to any kind of well or spring mechanic, so I hope so. Oh, thank God. Okay, we're back in business. Never go down into that basement. At least not for a while. This is the Castle of Voris. Thank you, I figured that out already. Maybe one more job level. Just see what else he's got. Why, if it isn't Princess Lena! King Voris, it's been a long time. Please, please stop amplifying the power of the water crystal immediately. Huh, you must be kidding. We can't do that. Thanks to the crystal, we can all live in wealth and abundance. But if you continue, the crystal will shatter. I've heard about the wind crystal. You can't be sure that the same thing will happen to the water crystal. And the people would be against it. We're in no situation to be taking chances, man. Well, the water's fucked.
What was that?
Your Highness, a meteor has fallen near the tower.
What?
Quickly, gather the soldiers. Head for the tower.
Yes, sir.
I'm sorry, but this is very urgent business. Princess Lena, let's discuss this again at a later time. Let's go.
As if you could stop me from going and looking. Come along, Mr. Dragon. Yes, it is certainly a meteor. That was fun. Everybody dead.
I smell more jobs.
Smells like jobs in here. Galura suddenly went wild and ran into the tower. The king chased after him. There's also a strange warrior. I'd never seen him before.
Galura's never attacked humans before.
Yeah. Whoop, they did. Better go save. I think so. Makes me feel double bad for killing it. Is that sleep? I can't tell. Must have been sleep. Because he's gone now. Secrets? No? No secrets? Okay. Fair enough.
Galura went upstairs. Please protect the crystal.
Okay. You know what that means. Alcoholism. Oh, yeah. There's a healthy can opening. Alcohol every time plot happens. I don't know, man. I'm just drinking. Does there have to be a rule? You're sure a thing that hurts. I couldn't remember if I did, so I figured why not. Similar to how I get lost in dungeons sometimes, I also forget sometimes if I saved or not. And, you know, better be safe than sorry. If I didn't save, I'd have been pissed. Can we just keep going? No? You won't let me climb up that one? Okay. Who's got the lowest defense? Two. Two. One. She can't equip it though. One. I tried, it wouldn't let me.
Galura is being controlled. We can't let him break the crystal. Stand guard. Ow, he's angry. Ow, Bartz is dead. Must be a different one. Well, stop that. I don't have any more things. Fuck. Why'd I do that? Oh, God. I panicked, and now everyone's fucking dead. Yeah, that was probably a poor decision on my part. Let's get some monies. And whatever's in this. Nope. Bark. Maybe I'm still too used to the newer games, where difficulty doesn't spike so quickly between areas that you go to. 4 didn't have that quite so badly. FF4 gave me a town with new equipment either that I didn't buy. And that game turned out fine and didn't take me 5 hours to beat the last boss. You shut up. We'll be right back.
Not as much as Scouse does. For right now, I'd say harder. At least it's starting out harder than I feel like FF4 did. Give me one more before I go back into town. Give me one more before I go back into town. Come on. Do it for me. Be a pal. Yes. I'm sure there probably is, but I can't afford them. At least not yet. Move, move! One weapon for Ferris, and I think the dagger is the same thing that the monk or the mage already has. Yeah, I'm probably going to. That's probably good enough. Okay. Bart, you still suck. That's better. Mages are close to learning something. I know, that thing is pretty neat. Yeah, I thought so. As usual, I still can't cast protect spells on everyone. Not yet, anyway. Trying to remember if I could do it in six or not. But I don't remember. No, that's not the way I wanted to go. Jump back down, Barks. He's front row. He's getting that silver ring. Fuck back row. Any protection by being in the back row. All right, Mr. Elephant. Round two.
You still hurt a lot. I know, I saw there's jarbs. I see the jarbs over there. Want them jarbs. Ferris. Why is he dying like that? Fuck! Still not gonna be enough to win. Now with Ferris super poison, Galoof not healing very fast. That's the end of it. Please die. Ha 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 ho. I'm the best there ever was at everything. Woo! HP, baby! Woo! The crystal. I'll do you one better. We were too late. I did not appreciate Ferris. Sir Galoof. You know who I am. Sir Galoof, I wasn't able to save the crystal. I'm sorry. Tell me, who am I? Protect the fire crystal. The shards of the crystals!
Are they lending us their power?
Time, mage! Mystic Knight! Summoner! How do I get that one over there? Red Mage! Berserker!
What's happening? The tower's sinking.
The tower's sinking! There's still a job over there, though!
Well, that job's gone forever. That's probably the coolest one. Like fucking Ultima Monk or some shit.
Syldra! Syldra, you're alive! Syldra.
Syldra, you used the last of your power to rescue us.
Sick! Syldra, don't die!
There goes our boat.
Syldra, thank you.
Syldra.
Fuck that boat, we got a dragon. That last whine was a bit much, game. Can't change anyone's job while they're dead. I'm gonna save after a job experiment for a minute. Right then, Bartz. Thank you.
What's the strat here? Let's think. With what I have, what makes the most sense?
That wasn't what I wanted. That wasn't what I wanted. Nope. That wasn't what I wanted. Back to the monk for you, monk boy. Not until I've thoroughly thought this through.
All right, I have a plan.
Gonna be somewhat unconventional, but that's how we roll.
We're gonna try that. I think that makes the most sense. Out of what I got going for me right now. I would think that they would, but I don't really want him with cover if he's a red mage. Yes, I know. Everyone could probably be front row, actually. We're gonna see how I like punchy summoner Barts. That's my most... I don't know about this one, Jeeves. Let's take him for a spin before I do anything else. Berserker's already a good idea. Berserker's strong. See how the punchy summoner does. It was a good idea. Never mind. We got. Ha! Woo! Let's go. For this plan. This was a solid plan that I had. Okay. Oh, there it is. It's down. Okay. You tell me Punchy Summoner was a bad idea, okay? You tell me that that was a bad idea. That's fucking brilliant, dude. We can cross that bridge later. Seeing how I can make everybody punchy. I can't afford the axe is the problem. I'm gonna have to
grind some money.
I want another regal cut, and I want that axe. And probably a shield. But I also have no money. So we're gonna have to fix that problem. And I also want summons, and I don't have any of those yet. So we're also gonna have to fix that problem. I'm a big fan. This is big fun. I'm having a good time. I have a punchy summoner. It's probably the most unconventional thing I've ever seen in my life. It's great. I'll take 10. Yeah, super lost.
Definitely not grinding for money.
Zerker does not get out of level 0 for a long time. Fuck. Punchy Summoner is the best idea I ever had. Okay. Until he dies in like 3 hits, then it's probably the worst idea. I can guess. It's the old Steiner Vivi. In fact, let's try it out. Ferris just fucking killed that thing. Oh, nope, never mind. Ferris killed it. Real dead. Super dead. Barrier. Yeah, I figured as much. It's the old Vivi Steiner 1-2 combo. Yeah, probably, but I also didn't want to give her anything else that I had. Zarv might be useful. That magic berry is probably not going to be all that helpful at all, actually. Give me that big ol' axe. Probably a hat. But unfortunately, he can't equip any of that. Let's go back to that other town fast. So I want a regal cut. Regal cut and some summons. Let's see how much summons cost. Thank you. I'm gonna go get a little bit more money so that I can buy another sword and those other two summons. And it'll call that and go to the castle, I'm assuming. Give me more money. Should only be a handful of fights because it's only like 1,000 gil. Summon level 1. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda really like this team. Almost there. 3 or 4 more fights, maybe. Well, it's gonna be more than that whenever you send me shit like that. Stupid little fuckers. I do like the world music. This game is really nice. Like, I'm... This is like FF3, but everything is better than it ever could have been. Summoner's not a bitch. Fuck. Alright, let's go buy those other summons. Then we should maybe only need to do one or two more fights for that sword. And then we'll go back to that castle, which I'm assuming is where I'm supposed to go. Because, I mean, I also don't know exactly where the game wants me to go. How much is the sword again? $480. Okay. Yeah, it's not too bad. After a while, I'm assuming whenever things get harder, it might be more practical just to have Bartz go back to being a monk with all the summoner abilities. But, as it stands right now, that's pretty fucking funny. Sylph does, but we're gonna try it out. Wind! Oh, that's nice. No, that should be plenty. Okay. What do we got? Oh, yeah, we're good. Okay. Warped or something. So you were correct. King Warris, are you all right? Please hurry to Karnak. There they are also using a machine to amplify the crystal's power. It appears a meteor has also fallen on Karnak. There's no time to waste. Where's Karnak?
As I was investigating the inside of the meteor that fell by Karnak, I fell unconscious. I found myself in a meteor around some tower. Hey, where am I? And where the heck's my castle? Not me, buddy. Whoops. I don't know where Karnak is, so we're just gonna have to fly around until we see a meteor. I don't feel like I need to go there. No. Fuck it. Let's see what's up here. Probably optional, but we find out. Barry! I know he's here. Can't wait to see him.
Princess Lena, I'm sorry to have worried you.
Please return to the castle. There aren't very many soldiers left from the fights with the monsters. Without the princess, it'll never be the same again.
But I have to go.
Then what will happen to this kingdom?
It's not just Tycoon. Something's about to happen to the entire world. And Father's still alive.
I understand. We will protect this kingdom with our lives.
I'll certainly return with Father. Until then, everyone hang there. Hang in there.
Anyways, why don't you stay at the castle for the night?
Ferris?
Huh? Oh, it's you, Lena. What is it?
Sister? Sister, aren't you?
What are you saying? I'm your... Think before you speak, Lena.
But...
Me, a pirate leader. Really a princess? That's not even funny.
Stop lying.
But your pendant.
Bartz! Bartz! What are you doing? You're so weird.
I either slept until 3 in the afternoon or it's 3 in the goddamn morning. Or the clock is wrong.
God.
Elixirs, fuck, buddy. Glad I came by. That background looks real nice. Even though FF4 was PS1, I played it on PS1, this feels like a step up from that on the SNES and how it looks. The FF1 version must not, or the PS1 version must not have been that different. Fair enough. Graphically, even? I mean, I don't know, the graphics look fine. I just think this looks, you know, you can tell that there's an evolution there. I've worked in this castle for many years. I used to take care of Princess Lena and Princess Sarissa. Sarissa? Yes, Lena's older sister. When Sarissa was still a young child, a ship she and the king were on was met by a storm. Yeah, I was just talking about the graphics specifically. Like, you can tell that graphically this game has evolved. Of course, that could also just be the fact that PS1 version was also very shitty because it didn't look right. I forgot about that. Never mind. Disregard everything that I said. Maybe there's no difference at all, and I don't actually know. Town are you? Tool. Have I been here before? Yeah, this is the first town. Thank you.
the canal. That's the place I've already been. Mountain. Yes. That can go no farther west. This is my westiest. Cannot go beyond this. So that doesn't really help all that much. That's not a bad idea. I didn't think of that. Solid plan. Yeah, I talked to him. Didn't really say anything. There was one investigating the meteor. I saw the guy that teleported here because of the meteor, or so he said.
No.
I remember seeing that guy.
Come on. How exactly was I supposed to infer that I was teleported here is code for now there's a door in the meteor? Bart, was he warped? Let's follow him. I was exploring. This place. I recognize it. And that soldier in the tower knew me too. Who the heck am I? Bunch of nonsense. Didn't get to take my dragon with me, so we're in for a walk. Who's that soldier? Some dude. Dragon Ball Z! I don't know what Remora does, but... Oh, no, we killed one. Never mind. Oh, they don't like ice. They don't like kicks to the face either. Suppose I can't blame them for that one, though. Probably wouldn't like that very much either. A big bird kicked me in the face. Does she just have Ice Sword now the entire time, or... I'm gonna find out. No, I'm not. Ferris is gonna fucking kill me. Oh, no, no. Yeah, okay, cool. One turn for permanent sword magic, I guess. So I was gonna say, that'd probably be the use of having, that'd be the use of having black magic with her. In the case of she can only cast magic every other turn at that point. But that seems not to be the case. Oh god, Bartz is very much not doing too well. Tents restored dead too? Hell yeah. No, I took it off of her. I'm just saying, if she didn't keep the buff for the entire fight, then it would be very useful for her to have black magic, because then she could... If she needed to do this every fucking turn, every other turn, then it'd be kind of shitty. Was what all I was getting at. Well, yeah. Yeah. Those are all worse, so I'm gonna assume. What do you want? It's them! You must be here with the monsters. I say you come out of the meteor.
then. Pardon me? I didn't get to read that. Maybe it's the last of my special gunpowder to find out that the other side of the wall was just another cell. Dipshit. Hey, you. You just laughed, didn't you? No, not us. Never mind. I'm Sid! Sid's gotta kinda talk like this all the time!
Sid, the one who built the machines to amplify the crystal's power? I'm sorry.
No, it's alright. All this is my fault. According to a book I found at the ancient library, long ago the crystals had power much greater than they do now. I studied the crystals in Tycoon, Walrus, Karnak, and built machines to amplify their power. But this was a terrible mistake. When a crystal's power is amplified, the crystal will shatter. It's all my fault.
Why are you in jail?
It was too late for me to save the crystals of Tycoon and Walrus. So I knew that I had to prevent at least Karnak's crystal from shattering. But they caught me when I tried to stop the machine.
So you have the same goal we do. You're trying to protect the crystals, too. These asked us to.
What? They're crystal pieces? Who in the world are you guys? Dr. Sid!
What's the matter? What you said was right. A crack has formed in the crystal.
What?
We stopped the machine at once, but the crystal's power continued to grow.
Steamship.
Huh?
The steamship's probably sucking up the crystal's power.
Dr. Sid, please lend us your help.
These people are gonna help us.
Huh? But these people came out of the meteor. They're with the werewolves.
Well, then I won't help either.
Smart guy, that's it.
Fine, then. Will you help us? I'll go to the steamship first. It's dangerous there. Come once you're totally prepared. I'll be waiting.
Alright, I probably won't go too much longer myself. I'm already getting kind of tired. So you won't miss too much. I don't even know if I'll go that far.
It's a werewolf. We can't let him get into the castle. I've been waiting for you. As I thought, the ship is sucking away the power of the crystal of fire. The engine is? Yes, the engine isn't stopped immediately. The crystal will shatter. Will you go? Of course. You enter from here, but be careful. Monsters have gotten inside. Please stop the engine. I'm not ready yet. In any case, I think I'm going to call it for the night. I'm getting a little sleepy myself. I'll do my shopping off camera. and we can do that dungeon next time. This was good. This was fun. Tomorrow. What do I have on the docket for tomorrow? Tomorrow is... Street Fighter. I'm finishing up Street Fighter 5 story mode tomorrow night. So, don't want to miss that. I'm sure that'll be But thanks so much for coming out. And I'll see you guys. Bye, chat. Bye, YouTube.